top. It's really well signposted. So we're going to do Jimper. So from the uplifts, you go down the access trail and then just make sure there is a little bit of a pedal section at the top. So just knock it down a few gears. And then this is it, the Jimper Flow Trail. These are all rollable, all jumpable, if you're feeling like it. Oh, and then go left up here for the easier blue. Windy today. These steep sections here, I mean, these really are like a red most of the places. Watch, you've got another trail coming in there. Ooh. Quite narrow with these berms and then these little jumps. Everything is rollable. And again, to the left here, and Jimper. So you can cut onto the red on a few sections as you're going down, which builds your confidence. And we come into that. Red comes in there. Just watch it as you come down. There's a few little tabletops. And this is like a double. Oh. Don't want to hit that too quick because you're straight into burn. Big berms. And there's another trail. Red comes into it there again. Oh, just be careful of other riders. Make sure you've got some fresh brake pads. Or some new brake pads. To change into because you are always on the brakes. And then left again into the blue. Down the rock garden. There's no drop-offs that can't be bowled on this route. trail. Burns. That's it. And then straight down and back on the bus. Awesome. Most of the sections on here rollable, apart from on the very bottom where the draft turns into a bit of a black. So if you want sections that are rollable all the way down, then carry on the blue at the bottom. These are quite bumpy, but on a trail bike they're fine. It's a few steeper sections, but they're all rollable. Just keep your eyes on the trail down here because there's a few little holes off to the side. Just concentrate on the trail. You went and looked down the holes. Nice big burns, rolling burns, no brake bumps. Okay, so two trails come in here, so just be aware of the left, right hand side. So there's one of the holes, keep an eye on the trail, you should be fine. Keep off the brakes just to get the momentum back up those hills there. I don't have the momentum to go over there. And then as you go into the foresty bit, there's a few more. This is the bit. I'm going to try and ride it down here this time. That's it. Thank you. Oh, so that's the blue, riding all the red sections. And then we're back straight down, back on the uplift.